This is the XL6009 boost and buck converter, or a step up and step down converter. It actually does both. For example, I can connect a 5 volt input and get a 12 volt output. Or conversely, I can connect a 30 volt input and get a 24 volt output. Basically, you can get any range of voltages according to the device's specifications that I'll talk about later on in this video. To set the output voltage, you use a screwdriver and turn this potentiometer. I will connect a 5 volt input from this power bank, and the output I'll connect directly to this router. Well, not this router, another router, and see if it works. If you're new here, my name is Dominic, and if this video helps you, please leave a like and hit that subscribe icon. In one of my previous videos, I used this cable. This is a boost converter from 5 volts to 12 volts output, and I connected this to my power bank and I managed to power my routers. Well, my Safaricom router did not work, and that's what I'm going to try and achieve today. The XL6009 goes for around 500 Kenya shillings. This is around $4. And according to AliExpress, the input voltage can range from anywhere from 5 to 32 volts, and you will get anywhere from 5 to 35 volts on the output. And the efficiency is 94%. This is the cable that I'll use to connect to the power bank. And to view my other videos, please watch this Wi-Fi UPS playlist. Just to recap for you, this cable worked for around 30 seconds on my Safaricom router. And that's what I'm hoping to solve using this gadget. I'll use my multimeter to see which one is positive and which one is negative. The blue one is the positive one. And now to solder the output. And for that, I will use this cable. Here is the whole circuit. That's my input and my output. And one thing to note is that the input and output ground rails are connected to one another. And I can prove that using the continuity test on my multimeter here. That means that they are connected. So the input and output are not isolated. I'll just plug this into one of the USB ports here, turn it on, and use my multimeter to check the voltage on the output. And I have 18 volts output. I will now try and adjust the voltage. And you actually need to turn it quite a number of times. The power bank keeps turning off because it sees a very, very small load. I'm sure once I connect it to the power bank, that will stop. So I'm just going to turn it all the way to the minimum, to 12 volts, so that I can test it on my router. Let me explain everything. My power bank connected to the boost and buck converter, and I have the output connected directly to my multimeter over here so that I can see what the voltage. My main concern is that the voltage will drop once I connect it to the router. Turn on the power bank. The voltage is holding up, and you can see that the router is on. So if I get more than 30 seconds on my timer here, I'll have done much better than the previous cable. Let's see how long it will go for. The voltage is holding nice. In fact, it's actually up to 12.07 volts and the router is on. Voltage has gone down to 11.98. I think I just need to bump it just by 0.02 volts. You can see that the power bank right now is not turning down because it sees a load. Just increased it to 12.04 volts. And unfortunately, the router has turned itself off. So I only got like a minute and 30 seconds. It's on again, but at least it's still much better than what I got with this cable and this power bank. Because with this, I only got 30 seconds. And with this setup, I'm getting like a minute and 30 seconds. I have already solved this problem with this gadget. In fact, I have two, the Safaricom one and this one I got from AliExpress. I think it's just time to turn it off because it will just keep on cycling on and off. And I can see the battery has gone down to 96%. It just stayed at 99% with the 5-volt to 12-volt booster cable. Now, the next time you will see this gadget, I'll be testing it on an audio amplifier. That's it. I hope you learned something new today. Let's meet in the next video and goodbye.